I was the one that was elected to go in and do the trial of Catalytic and just see if I can, you know, build out a couple of workflows. I was able to create, I think it was 3 to 4, with one being extremely complex. It's 6 hours a week that one person spends. So she loses her whole Tuesday basically on managing this process. So there was a lot of VLOOKUPs, there was a macro built just for one part of it. And so it was all over the place. It's just one of those that you get so used to doing, right? It's the way we've always done it. So that's why we continue to do it. And now we don't look at things like that anymore. That was the first one I was able to put in a Catalytic. And it literally does that whole process in 3 minutes. I've literally given an entire day back to somebody on my team. And that was built in under 2 weeks. When people could see that, the metrics of the hours and effort that my team was spending on these tasks, that real world business case, and here it is in output in under 3 minutes. That right there, what more do you really need, to be honest with you?